You've already read the title, so you know what today's video is going to be about. I'm going to show you how to stream to Twitch and YouTube at the same time without using any extra bandwidth on your internet from your existing broadcast software. So, let's get started. Randy from Restream here. Whether you use OBS Studio, Streamlabs, Ecamm, or another piece of streaming software, streaming to multiple platforms at once is easy and doesn't need to put any additional strain on your computer or internet connection. So, to get started, open up your browser and head to Restream.io. If you haven't already created a Restream account, click the link in the description below to do that. Once you land on your dashboard, you'll want to choose Add Destinations. Let's get started by connecting your Twitch channel, and we can do that by selecting Twitch from this pop-up and following the on-screen prompts. From here, you'll need to log into your Twitch account and authorize Restream to access your account. This will allow Restream to stream to your channel, update titles, and grab chat messages from your audience so you can see them alongside your YouTube comments. And just like that, your Twitch channel is now connected to Restream. Now, let's follow the same process to get YouTube added. This time, start by selecting Edit Destinations, followed by Add Destinations. Then, select YouTube and follow the on-screen prompts. Now, just as before, click Authorize and there you go. Both your YouTube and Twitch channels are added. If you aren't already using broadcast software and are looking for a quick yet robust way to go live to your audience, you can head into Restream Studio and instantly go live on your channels. Find out more about Restream Studio by clicking the card above. However, if you're already using streaming software such as OBS Studio, the process is simple and similar across other broadcasting software such as Ecamm or Streamlabs. Let's get started by opening up OBS Studio and heading into your settings. From here, head into the Stream section. Now, select the dropdown at the top and swap it over to Restream. Then, click Connect your account. In the pop-up, you'll want to log into your Restream account and then authorize OBS to stream to your account. And just like that, you're ready to stream to both your Twitch and YouTube at the same time. Finally, to go live, you just need to go live in the same way you normally would from OBS by clicking Start Streaming. And just like that, you're live on both your channels at the same time, and your chat will begin appearing here in the OBS chat widget. If you like this video, make sure to scroll down and hit that like button. And while you're down there, why not open up the description and click the first link for a special deal only for our YouTube audience. As always, I've been Randy from Restream, and have yourself a fantastic multi-stream.